Yeah. Dedicated to all them fine hoes. MC Squirrel on the mic. DJ Katt på beatet. MC Ekorre. Ekorre. Yeah. What up? I'm not the first kid to say fuck the world, though I was the first guy to fuck my girl. At 16, I didn't love her. Man, I just needed a cum dumpster. This was way back in 2012. Easy to get laid when the world go to hell. 2015, yo, we'll all be dead. So she spent the last days on all four in my bed. And in the kitchen, trying to name a position. I didn't fuck the bitch in. Doggy style in her mom's bedroom. Missionary and I filled her wound. Best memory was a Friday night. And the idea got felt so fucking bright. So I just kicked in the door and fucked her on her sleeping sister's floor. Oh, 2012, what a year you were. You made us all cry like little girls. You ended our adventure thirst and we all prepare for the worst. Oh, 2012, what a year you were. You made us all cry like little girls. You ended our adventure thirst and we all prepared for the worst. Felt like a player. Every time I fucked her, then I met P-tus, the guy with a mighty penis. It got so much ass, his dick got a gasket. The no got a chicks, I couldn't believe that shit. All the tits, double D's, and you know that he got him with ease. All the chicks, they wanted his D. Like 50, this guy was a P-I-M-P. All these girls that I want in my bed are out there giving some other guy head. And my mission is to find me some wood, because I will not stand this night alone. Oh, 2012, what a year you were. You made us all cry like little girls. You ended our adventure thirst and we all prepared for the worst. Oh, 2012, what a year you were. You made us all cry like little girls. That our adventure thirst and we all prepare for the worst. Fuck it, the 19, 2 days left. Gotta find me a girl and chase ass like hell. Running to the closest bar. I gotta find me a girl with a loose bra. What the hell, we're gonna die real soon. And they are all partying like real goons. No worries, even though their lives will end. Stay spent, all of the last cents. Is it only me that is panicking? Will I have to go and find a fucking plastic mannequin? Wait, there's a girl on a stool sobbing. She soon had my dick in the throat, cock goblin. Then take her home to my playthrough. Fuck her before a rock from outer space turns our miserable planet to ashes and destroys all of her sorry asses. Oh, 2012, what a year you were. You made us all cry like little girls. You ended our adventure thirst and we all prepare for the worst. But hey, I'm writing this here in 2014 while watching some movie with Charlie Sheen. So I guess we all made it out alive. Anyway, I think I will sleep well tonight. So there you have it. MC Ekorre, DJ Katt, Eradication represent. Team Blood, that's how we do it. Can't fuck with these. That was up.